have discussed already this decimal, and today, Thursday, January 21st, 2021, chapter 8. A fraction with denominator 10, 100 or 1000 is called decimal. Okay, that is a denominator. Okay, 10, 100 or 1000. Like this, this is a denominator, this is a numerator, right? So 10 is a denominator place. Okay, so 1000 is called decimal. Example, 3 upon 10. Okay, 3 by 10, 0.3. So as it is, here is right side is only one here, 0 written. So that is, it's called a 0.3. Same as it is 7 by 10, so 0.7, 1 upon 10, 0.1. So we have to just see about previous work. Okay, let's see, this is Saturday 16 January 2021 work. You have done already this work, you have written already. Okay, tens, hundred, thousand, decimal period, decimal point, we have covered. We will cover these points. Okay, and tens, hundred, thousand place also we have covered already. But let's see, 1/10, that means 1 upon 10, and 3/10, that 3 upon 10. Okay, here is 1 is the, that represent is tens. Okay, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, like this here only this thing. This thing only one here is one colored, only one this space. Okay, this place, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that means 10 here, and only one here filled, completely filled here, one. Okay, one place is completely filled, one blocks completely filled, that means 1 upon 10. And like this again is 3 completely filled here and here. So how many lines here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 here, and 3 is also filled completely, so 3 upon 10. So this type of you can do this thing. Okay, and do practice in your rough notebook, then you will do understand properly. And now let's see here, 1 upon 10, so 0.1, and the fraction 1/10 can be written as 0.1, 3 upon 10, that means 0.3. The fraction 3/10 can be written as 0.3. Okay, 7 upon 10, 0.7. The fraction 7/10 can be written as 0.7. Okay, and 0.1 is read as 1/10 and 0.1. Clear? Now whole number can also be written using a decimal point. So 1, 1.0, 3, 3.05, 5.07, 0.9, 9.0. If here written 8, that means 8.0. Here written if 4, so that means 4.0. okay, is it called a 1.0? okay, got it. Now let's see this question, mixed numbers and mixed decimal. How to this one here? So this is completely filled one, completely filled this completely filled, that means ones, and this also ones, that means 1 and 1 plus 2, so 2 ones, and then this one here. So look at here, how many blocks will you have? 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks completely, four row completely filled, and 10th row also here, and 10th, and this one is 4, so that means 4/10. Okay, 4 by 10th. So that means here we have to write here 2 ones, and here 4 upon 10, that means 10 to 20, and 4, and that is ones, and this here, so that means 4, and here decimal put here. Okay, that's it, that previous work. So let's see today work. Okay, a fraction with denominator 10, 100 or 1000 is called decimal. Example, 3 upon 10, 0.3, 7 upon 10, 0.7, 1 upon 10, 0.1, right? So place value chart, this is a place value chart, you can see here properly. Okay, this is your place value chart, and you have to pay attention in this time. Okay, now ones, tens, hundred, thousand, previous in previous year also, and previous month also, we have already understood this thing, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay, and zero is one place, tens five. Okay, like tens, and after decimal, this is a put here, and after decimal it's called a tens, hundred, thousand. Clear? Tens, hundred, thousands. Clear? So that means we have this number 51.76. that means you have to write here 5 is tens place, ones is one place, and after decimal 7 is tens place, and 100 is six place. Clear? Now let's see second number, 1261 in 1261. Okay, 1261.002, that means you have to write here 1 is thousand place, which is 100 is two place, 10 6 0 1 is 1. Okay, then again here is decimal, so you have to put here, and here tens and 100, 10th is 0, 100 0, 1000 2. Okay, now let's see here again, 5 is like 1 is 1, 5 is 5 into 10 equal to 50, okay? And then 7, so 7 into 1 upon 10 and 7 by 10, okay? Then let's see this number, 6 is 100's place, then 6 into 1 upon 10 and 6 upon 100, clear? So now place value is 5 is 50, okay? It's called a 50 and 1 is 1 also and 7 upon 10 and 6 upon 100. So it's called in number 1. In number systems, number way, so 51, okay, 51.76. Don't say 51.76, no, okay, it's called a 51.76, it's called a 1261.002, okay, so like this, clear? Now let's see expanded form 51.76. So first of all, you have to write your 50 plus 1 plus 7 upon 10, then plus 6 upon 100, because 7 is a tenth place and 6 is a 100th place, clear? Now again, you look this number 261.012, okay, 200 plus 60 plus 1 plus 0.1 upon 100 and 2 upon 1000. That means it's called a 261, okay, 261. Okay, 0.012. Okay, 261.012. Like and unlike decimal, 5.12, 7.76. Here, two digit, 1, 2. After decimal, here, right side, 1, 2. Two digit, and here also two digit. If there are two digit written here, two here and two here, okay, that is called a like decimal. And if written here only one digit here and here is three digit, that means it's called a unlike decimal. Clear? Now again, we will see here, one is a only tens place, correct? And here is only one digit, and here tens. Hundreds, thousand, that means three digit here written, that means this is called a unlike decimal. It's called a if here only two digit and two digit here, same digit both there, like 72 here, 78 here, that is called a like decimal. If there 101 and here only 12, that is a unlike decimal, okay? Now let's see here, comparing and ordering, how to compare this one. 5.62 we have and only 5.2 we have. You have to remove this number 5.2, but if this number here written and you have to compare this number, so you can do, first of all you have to add this zero here, okay, then you will compare this both number, okay? So 5.62 and 5.20, so here is 62 and here is 20, that means it's this number is the biggest number, 5.62, okay, this is the greatest number. Now let's see second number, 4.62 and 3.4. So you have to put here first, add this number, you have to compare this number. If you will compare this number, so first of all you will make this unlike fraction to like fraction, okay? You have to convert this number, so 62 and here 40, so which is the greatest number? This number, okay, clear? Now here ascending order, 0.09, 0.19, 1.92. So how to ascend this order, how to do this work? So first of all we will see, okay? Okay, now so have you understood this thing, okay? Like decimal and like decimal, comparing ordering, and this place value chart, this very important chart for you, and you have to revise this work in your rough notebook, then you will do understand properly, okay? Thank you.